A warrior risks his life for his duty. I will not step down. For what purpose do you wager your life? Give me your answer with your blade. General Wu entrusted me with this city. I shall defend it to the death! I will not beg for my life. Kill me!
There he is! Defeat the enemy general, Zhang Liao!
Why are you... I've roamed this land with Bixie, honing my blade, in search of what makes a warrior. Now, I think I have finally come upon an answer. We may lose our lives in battle, but we shall never lose our spirit. A warrior fights for something that they can't bear to lose. I looked up to General Lu. He was a true warrior among warriors. If my life were to end today, I'd leave no regrets. Except maybe wishing that I had known another warrior of such high caliber was in our midst.
Sheathe your weapons. You would not stand in my way, if not for a good reason. Killing you will be regrettable. How about you? Surrender and serve the Imperial Court.
Have mercy on my men. Then I will pledge allegiance with no objection.
Lu Bu is making a final stand at Xiapi. You had best come with us.
Wait! My brother is...
I am a man of honor, so I can't tell you everything now.
Attack!
Send Sha-Pi into the depths.
Yes, my lord.
It would appear, Minister Tao, that you have many talented men serving you.
However, why does Lu Bu not use the elixir?
What? The sound?
Water! It's a flood attack!
At last.
The demonic chi here is even denser than it was at Puyong and Xiaopei. Could this be the sign of something bad on the way? So watch your feet. Too. A house was destroyed, a parent killed, and I could do nothing except cry. But he kept pushing me to keep hope. We supported each other and just about managed to stay alive. The master found us and took us to Mount Tianzhushan. He's done. Killing his master, taking the elixir, stirring up conflict. But that's not the Lu Bu I knew. I need to find out what happened, what changed him. My brother was extremely serious about his training in martial arts and wizardry spells. and all because he wanted to protect me. You are my responsibility, Hongjin, is what he'd always say. And it was true, he always looked after me. But this time, though, it's I that must become the protector. It's unavoidable that some of his forces will try to save him. But if I can get him to stand down, then... will you let me know? I have no one else to rely on. Lived here until just recently, and now just empty houses, roads. The flooding tactics really were devastating. The area's heavily guarded. That probably means my brother is close.